The question, how can I deal with school bullying because of my acne? Your acne has nothing to do with you being bullied. If you didn't have acne, you would have been bullied for some other reason. So you deal with it pretty much as with any other bullying case. There is plenty of questions and great answers here on Quora about it. Also, I would recommend reporting what your bullies are saying to you and sending it to the parents of the bullies. You can easily do it these days via Facebook or other social networks. So you can send a video to their parents with a variation of the following note: here is how your son Bobby behaves, and I am worried about his future, because being a bully is associated with a plethora of problems a person who commits it may be facing later in life. In fact, bullies have a higher probability of breaking the law and facing consequences of it, like incarceration, difficulty finding and keeping a job, a higher probability of becoming substance abusers and the like. I hope that you will be able to help your son to overcome his crisis that made him act like you saw in the enclosed video. Also, although I am deeply concerned about him, I am not in a position of tolerating damage to my reputation caused by his actions. And given my stance on bullying as a troubling trend, destructive to our entire society, I will have to bring this issue to the attention of the general public because I firmly believe in being as vocal as possible about societal injustice. If this counterproductive practice does not stop after 5 days upon your receipt of my message, I will have to upload the enclosed video with necessary description and commentary on. Once it is done, this will be the first thing that people, including college admissions staff and the potential employers who will look him up on the internet, will see. Please note that once something is online, it is extremely difficult to erase it completely, and chances are that your son will be featured online in this capacity forever, which may hinder his future life in various ways. If your bullies don't yet understand what the consequences of their actions are due to their age, their parents will definitely know better, and from that point on, you are not a victim of your bullies but a person who has the power over them.